Here's how to install a Rain-X Vision wiper blade on a small J-hook arm. After you've removed the old wiper blade, make sure the wiper arm is in the up position. Next, insert the opening of the adapter into the hook part of the arm and slide the blade up until it locks into place with a click. Tug on the blade to make sure it's properly fastened, remove the plastic squeegee cover, and lower the arm gently onto the windshield. Installation is complete. You're now ready to outsmart the elements with Rain-X Vision.